Hey, we're back for part freaking two. Okay, let's just.
That last fight was hilarious. That last fight with, you know, with Broly.
Out of nowhere.
Broly versus Kana from Dragon Maid. Oh,
yeah,
my God.
Yeah. Man. Actually. Okay, so you want to do
a verse? That's so funny. What is it?
What the frick? Okay, that happened. Okay, you want to do a version 0 or version 1 of AF?
Let's do both.
Let's do both. Okay, we'll do version 0 first because it makes sense to do version 0.
Yeah, we're gonna speed blitz stuff, folks. Don't worry.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna speed blitz.
I'll be honest. Today, I feel like tackling
a bunch of ISOs in one.
Yeah. I don't know, man. This has been waiting for BT3 for a while.
That freaking left. Yeah.
Oh my. That's what it reminds you of?
Yeah. My God. It also reminds me of back in the day when I was a kid. I used to laugh like that.
You used to laugh like Woody Woodpecker. Oh my God, they got this opening again. All right.
I mean, it's version 0, so like, okay.
You're right. Makes sense. Of course, it's based on 2-3.
That form of Cell Boozer. By the way, I'll title that form of Cell Boozer, and like, I'll try to find its original artwork, and then I'll put in like the actual like explanation timeline. Oh yeah.
Yay.
All right.
So far, so good.
Let me quote unquote. Actually, no need to put my headphones on in here.
Oh. Not yet, no.
Ooh. Okay.
This looks familiar. Did anyone see this before?
No, this is released this year. It's released this year. Trust me.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, wait. What? I mean, it's evil, so it's. What the frick? Okay.
Oh, yeah. This is. I remember that Goku. Why do I get the feeling a certain someone might appear in a bit? I'll give you a hint. SSG. If you don't remember, then it's okay.
So I'm in season one,
something to say.
Yeah, watch season one, and then, you know. Okay, hold on. Okay, perfect, alright.
No.
Okay, hang on. Don't worry. I'm gonna look at it. I'm gonna look at her. And then, yep. Jeez.
Yeah, I know the hair.
Not just the hair, like everything. Oh, this artwork again, okay.
Oh yeah, remember that? Oh my God, it's been a while.
Yeah, it's been absolutely a long while. And the repeat, of course,
that's back.
You gotta fill out some space for whatever reason.
They probably didn't have enough like characters to make more space. Oh God, have this again.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. This whole like at this point, Super Boy 13, and then Buu Nemba,
he's back,
and then Vegeta, and then Goku Perfecto, I guess, and then Igor,
Raigo,
and then Zaiku,
Arigo.
And then then repeat again. Okay, complete the last two. Oh, okay, the game made us right. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You used to laugh at him. King Cole.
He's back.
Yeah. The seal.
But in the case of Hypercell, here's the thing. Back then, most of these characters were pretty crazy to us, but we've seen way crazier stuff. The point where those guys feel generic to us. Let that sink in.
Yeah, like all these characters right now are now generic to us. Like they don't even phase us no more.
Damn.
Like before, if we just see one new character, we just start laughing. Now it's like, whatever. It's like, the times are different now. Whoa, that's a lot of vibration blasts.
Even Poder Prohibido is becoming that point now.
It's not crazy. Really. Not exactly. I get hyped every time I see him. So it's not the same. So I don't know why Zombico. What does Zombico got to do with AF? Man, there's a lot I need answered.
Who's the heck? See, I don't. Wait.
Here we go. Some shenanigans.
Go back to the edits.
Okay, this is gonna be thumbnail. This is gonna be thumbnail material. There you go.
No. Go back.
What?
Go back to Redis.
What?
Read the name, please, out loud.
Rapey. Redist.
Okay.
Poor Pipegate was in a rush making this ISO. Whoa, okay. My god, Tablos, man. Tablos is freaking roided it up, man.
Yeah.
My god, Tablos. Oh yeah, dude, we used to see these in like freaking in the AF cards. They brought them in.
You know what? Actually, they really do need to bring in some of the AF card characters. Into
yeah, I mean, they brought most of them. Not all of them. Yeah, Kim, for example. Oh my god, man, the arts. And him, but it was a different color of the artwork. Okay. Wait, that's Pipe Game? Oh, I think that's random, like Aliator, right? Is it Aliator?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, probably, yeah. I can't check, but okay. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Aww, okay. Yes, there is no thing. Okay, let's just go to story mode though, because you know these would
actually be... let's see if sort of pub game is actually random enough.
Okay, fine. Yeah, even though I think it is. Okay, so, because they used to do that a lot. Like they put like the character.
Yeah. Oh my god, man. Oh boy.
It is. Yeah, it is.
Yes. Yeah. All right.
That is. All right.
Man, my head, I still can't stop laughing, bro.
Man, okay. My order is freaking taking a while. Even though we're like, what if you like close? It's incredible. Yeah, I know he said. Did he say that?
Yep.
Really? He said that? Yeah, he said, it's incredible.
Oh, I put your headset on.
Okay. You might have some funny, retarded BS.
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I know it's been a while since this season.
What? The freaking arena's so freaking tight. Oh, there we go. What the frick was that?
Oh,
not
this again. Remember this was also an issue back at Disney Fest?
Yeah, also, I like the freaking stage. The stage is so freaking lazy. Look at all that. Look at this freaking stage, man.
Anyway, so as I was saying, I know it's been a while since...
Yeah, you were saying?
Yeah, so I was saying, like, I haven't said this in a while in season one. But, you know, as much as these mods evolve, there's still one thing that stays intact in story mode. The crotch shots. I don't know if you noticed.
I know.
It's... I don't know, man. It's...
By the way, I didn't put this in Facil. The Godzilla sound effects, I guess. Oh, okay.
Oh, I've seen these guys before.
So big. And I, wow, okay, I killed him. God damn. No, he didn't even lose any freaking health there. Yeah,
he's
damn.
Floating. Yeah, he's always floating. Man, this is funny.
Yeah, man. Yoshi.
Good lord.
Oh my god, okay. We didn't even get to see all the animals, but okay, who cares? Alright, eat up, Goku, because you need that foof to maintain your sanity.
Now I put someone overpowered? Let's see. No. Who are you?
The freaking portion.
No.
Two different characters.
That's how long it
Oh my god, it takes a long time to charge.
Oh my god, with these people, bro. I can't.
God, the freaking Godzilla sound effect, whatever. I'm not even sure if it's Ash from Godzilla, but that thing, yeah, like at the end, yeah, that's definitely from Godzilla.
I got it from this thing, man.
Human extinction effect. Oh, this is that. Oh wow, you get near him while doing that. He actually takes a lot of damage. Goddamn. Okay, fine. You may think that. But have you heard of freaking timeline? Ever heard of
Suicide Vegeta?
So in Nappa's story, Charles goes suicides himself from Nappa. And here we have I'm just gonna play. Oh no. Watch him actually suicide himself as his ultimate attack. Oh my god. Wait, is this like Majin Vegeta?
I think this is supposed to be Dark Angel Vegeta, actually.
No, I mean, no, like originally, like the animations, who did they belong? It is! I knew it! What did I say? I freaking called it. I called it, man. You're speechless, aren't you?
Yep. Oh, you're right.
I knew it. Charles Nappa deaf. Him deaf. I knew they were gonna do that. The freaking morphos. Vegeta says he got the combo nada. Oh, forget that. I mean, not Vegeta. Thank you. Oh, come on. That ain't fair. I want to get my own power up too. There you go. Okay. Bro, you just gave me a generic. Oh my god. What, seriously? This portal. Okay. This is like Frieza. Okay. Eh, who cares? Alright, let's just move on to the next fight. And I'm gonna see if there is effect costumes in this or not. Because that next fight is gonna confirm a lot of things, also because we want to see Vegeta too, or Vegeta. Alright, so the next part of this battle, Battaglia Finale, okay. Alright, so there's no costumes, kind of.
Yeah, Veggie Trunks.
Yep. Alright, there we go. And now we're gonna go to Bardock. And then I'm gonna do like the last high school for today because.
You're getting tired?
Not just that, because apparently this version 1. I'll tell you who made it, but because I don't remember, I'll let you know. Because it's a name. Yeah.
It's a name that I'll die after.
I don't know. We'll see. I don't know about that one, but no. It's not the dying of laughter part. It's the implications behind it all. Okay. Oh my god, this is giving me season 1 vibes already. Okay, yeah.
Oh no, let's go to the next episode.
Hold on. I want to double check. Okay, you know what? If that's how you're gonna treat me, yeah, then fudge off. Yeah.
Oh man, that was the advances. Yeah.
Next
episode. Next
ISO.
So okay. Version 1.
Yeah, version 1 is by
Ultimate Xeno.
This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be absolutely fun. Because we don't know who Ultimate Xeno is exactly, so yeah. We're in for a surprise.
Yep.
I'm just gonna get myself not sponsored, some whatever these things are. Like their actual names, not in the name of the fact of the company that makes them. Anyway, put that here, put that there, until my dinner arrives. Because I don't know when it's going to arrive. Because it's a land far, far away. And it's all purple! Fantastic! And speaking of the order! Speaking of the freaking order! Okay, hold on. I'm going to talk to this freaking dude, tell him I'm doing BG3, hold on. Oh my god, you're out of heart.
Man, we got back to the perfect hour. We're back, folks. We're back.
What?
No, I just told the folks we're back. Oh, science ship.
Yep, I'm gonna figure that one out. Alright. And then we're gonna pause. I'm gonna pause the ISO, then I'll be right back. Be right back, folks.
Much later.
I'm back.
BT3 ESOS, man. That's all I gotta say.
ESOS? ESOS or Jesus? I'm just kidding. All right.
Yeah.
All right. So, yeah, let's just continue with our stuff. All right. So, we zoom. And we're back, folks. All right. So, yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah.
Oh, God.
There we go. Okay. I may need to put my headphones on, do I?
My headphones on? Ah, they didn't say anything, actually.
Okay. I'm just gonna keep it just actually okay. Now I can just remove it. Okay. All right. Let's see. All right. Let's. Okay. Yeah, we're back to this BS. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. So far, so looking good, kind of. Okay. There's a lot of Poder Prohibidos, which I enjoy, except for him, I guess, for whatever reason. Okay. They skipped Poder Prohibido for this guy. Okay. And him. And okay. And who's this? Oh, okay. That's okay. Mm-hmm. Because there's no transformation for him. Alright. Okay. 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 Yeah, alright.
Whatever.
No yeah, problem. It is what it is. Whoa, that is some hair. Okay. Alright. And then... Alright. Wait, hold on. Bro, really? Okay. And then him again. Yay. And then whatever. And then, whoa, okay, alright, okay, yeah, we're in for a lot of Zygo, wait, okay, Zygor, okay, and Zeal, and then Karat, Rigor, oh my god, okay, and then we have Boozer, and then Adajin, and then Bonemga.
Oh my god!
And then we have Selbuser, or Selbuther, like the freaking Princess Beast calls him.
Selbuser, oh yeah.
Selbuther. Oh my god. Eyes, and then yeah, no forms. But actually, what was the story of Eyes again? Timeline.
I haven't fully delved into the story of Ice, actually.
I mean, I have the young GG thing, so I'll just might as well. Oh! I might as well take a read on those. I still need volume 15 and 16, but okay. But I have 17, so hopefully 17 may cover. You know what? 15 and 16 may not, but okay. May have, but okay. Yeah, I saw that, but hold on. La leyenda? What?
La leyenda.
Legenda, oh my god, legenda, bro. Nishitama, oh my god. Taro, Tableau series, and the legend. The legend. Oh my god.
The legend, yeah, the legend.
The legend, yeah. There's no then. Yeah, sorry. My god, okay. And then the evil Gokus, of course, because why not? And Vegetas. And then, alright, and then Ultimate Xeno Render, ooh! Rise Super Saiyan 7, Super Saiyan 8, and Mystic, and then 20 Supremo, okay!
Alright.
Alright, so that's Ultimate Xeno, alright, that's alright, so let's do a story mode, alright. So, okay. a few new characters, so a new few faces, now that's great, that's fantastic, okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. And we're not doing that looking for me. Oh no! No, not this! No! No! Please, no! Please, come on! Come on, please let it work! Come on, please let it work! There you go, please? Yeah. Yes! Okay. It's gonna be freaking weird. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm guessing I'm the legend for Vegeta or something, I'm not sure.
Yes! The voice, that's all I gotta say.
Oh, double cannon, god damn, my god, that amount of damage! The amount of damage on this guy! Jeez. Okay, fine, I'll let you do it. Let me some few hits. Man, you're our father. You're our complete father. You're a disgrace to all Brolys in the multiverse. Yeah. And you know what? I'm not gonna. Yeah. Okay. This, so that's that. That was a Raditz, I guess. I guess. So, yeah. I'm not gonna even wait until you know I just form or something. We're still letting it happen. Okay. Next one. No. Okay. Next one. No. There you go. Take a quick bite. Okay. We were just 10 moments ago. Okay. I'm Susei 6, I guess. Evil Goku, Susei 5, Evil Goku. I'm not sure. Maybe. Oh my god, okay. I'm actually fodder, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna, yeah. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're out of here. Nope. I don't care about his ultimate attack if I'm about to die. Okay. And then we're gonna skip like, I don't know, straight, we're gonna go to Bardock and then we'll see if it's the same, then we'll look into like the islands, if it's the same, then I might look out a day so I could eat dinner. Okay, this looks familiar. I remember seeing like freaking Metal Bullion's turn mode before.
I remember too. Yeah, this looks familiar as well.
Yeah. La batalla comienza. There we go. I'm with you.
They go to water.
Okay. No, that's okay. Okay, wow, that was fast. Remember the one for like, we didn't play Beetle Gogeta and it's like super freaking slow? No, I don't want to do it again, but okay. I'm going to do like up trial, but okay. Remember this one, but it was like super slow and then the freaking, he was like the freaking loudest Kamehameha sound effect?
Yeah.
Oh, this. Okay, that was, alright, that was Vegeta, I guess. And then, let's go straight to Bardock. Hopefully Bardock is different. But knowing these guys, I don't think it is. Let's see. You see that he said no disponible for all of story mode, sadly. Yeah, who cares? Yeah.
Disponible. Big Bang Kamehameha!
Oh, it's in English. Alone for the fun of it, okay. Okay. This looks so familiar. Three times.
I'll be honest, I'm a bit bored.
I know. No, you're not gonna be able to do your super stupid thing. Wait, hold on. Am I father? There's gonna be a soundbite for some people. Yep, I am father. Yep. We're gonna go to the, actually, you know what? I think, should we call it a day?
Yeah. Is there any more other, any new ISO? How many minutes are we recording for?
Actually, you know what? Hold on. We'll do one more.
Let's do another ISO.
Let's do one more real quick.
Is that a fusions?
Yep, a legendary.
Yes.
Okay.
Man, the amount of fusions I sold like last month of the release is insane.
Guys,
relax.
Yeah. I mean, it is what it is with these people, man. Like, if that's what they want to do, that's what they want to do.
Yeah.
This you very much. Okay. All right. So eat So this looks like it's a pie. Like that's what they call it, a pie, but it's with cheese and thyme because you know, good for your brain, whatever. So, yeah. Like walnuts, which I actually ran out of. By the way, I'm gonna get more walnuts soon. I'm just because I'm starving. Okay. Okay. So far, everything looks generic. Okay. Okay. I think. Right? Yeah. Oh my god. Here we go. Here we go.
Alright, then.
I like okay, how, I like how the portrait on the, like the icon on, like, the left is giving me vibes of, Demented.
Oh, yeah!
I haven't seen him in a while.
Yeah, man.
Of course, Mega Ultra Instinct, bruh.
Alright. Kuhan.
Oh, that's a weird freaking angle, but okay.
Oh yeah, we've seen that before. Gohanks. Okay.
Still is Gogeta. Weird. There's bound to be some thumbnail material soon. Oh yeah, babies, I guess. Why not? Okay. Man, my god, alright. Okay, and then what?
What the? I think we might have thumbnail material.
Are you sure? Okay, there you go. That's thumbnail
material. Just in case. Maybe.
My god, what is this? Oh my
okay.
God. Ah, oh, man, okay. And then, alright. And then, of course. And then, of course.
Bro, no, I haven't seen him in ages.
Gogeta. Oh my god, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, my god. 39 at 21. Oh my god. Remember? Oh, yeah, that's 39, yeah. And then super number
30.
Yeah.
And then, no, I'm not material. I'm not material. That one. Okay, that one.
You're saying?
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay.
That one is actually, no, this is thumbnail material. This, you'll know why. Yeah, we've been waiting for this to happen. I've been waiting for this to happen for a long time, and I'm guessing also Kage too. So yeah, I'll be using that one as thumbnail material. So, a lot of people want to see that.
Oh my god!
We'll come back for these ISOs except for Womanverse. We'll come back for these ISOs in the future and look at the other characters you need to see. So yeah, don't worry about it.
Yep.
And look at also the character reference as well. You know, that's what time permits right now, is just, you know, those, so, yeah. And, why do we have Med? Baroto, oh my god.
That portrait.
Yeah, I know, yeah. King Vegeta.
Oh god.
Wait, what? King Veggie, oh, Veggie Doc. Oh my freaking god, alright.
Yeah. Okay.
And then Shallot, and then Cell Shallot, yeah. Alright, and then Giblet, I know Stomach, I'm hungry too, I know. Alright, and then Super Saiyan 4, Kid Goten. Whatever, and then, yeah. Even though it makes you grow.
Wait, the face!
I know, the face is freaking weird, but yeah, it's like... I don't know, man, like you
Yo,
think...
Yo, it's a favorite character!
What? Veggie Tank.
Go back. What? No, him. The
Trunten, yeah. It's not my favorite. My favorite is Bullet Boy Beetle. We all know it's Bullet Boy Beetle.
Yeah, but remember how you said my favorite is someone that's not... Zizer? Oh my god.
These users are getting better, okay. I mean, at least they're not up in front of your face like freaking, Dragon Wolf. But still...
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, now he looks like, like the demon lord himself.
Oh my god, that would have been something with you with powerful Cell Shallot.
Yeah, Legendary Warrior. No. Cell Shallot is gotta be thumbnail. Legendary Warrior.
I know.
And then Goku, and then Saitama, and then Gogetama again, and then Cinnabu Zep. Just third form, I guess, and Wooshi, okay. And that's it. I guess let's look at the story mode, and then call it a day. The first saga, then, you know, whatever, and then... Wait, what? I think I pressed the wrong one. Yeah. Wait, what? Okay, I'll be right back, hold on.
1 eternity later.
I'm back, folks. I had to call my dad again, because my mom wanted to ask if he needed eggs. There we go. Alright, so, let's whoa. Hold on.
Later.
Back. Okay, so what's this? Hold on.
He can talk!
What? 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 What the balls is going on here? Okay, no, I'm gonna go back to the. We're gonna go back to this. We're gonna go back to these, but first, hold on. Let's see if these actually work. Let's see. What? Okay, nope. I don't know. Is it the same? It's not the same. Oh, it's invisible! Oh my god, okay, we're in for a treat. Just going crazy right now.
I'm having an existential crisis. Like, what the hell is going on here?
Okay, let's see. Come on, please load. Please, fail to, oh no. It says fail to load. Oh, okay, what?
¿Listos? ¡Oh, qué pelea! Te admiro. Luchaste hasta el último
momento. Not this again.
We're doing this again. Okay. Ah, fine. Oh, no. Yeah, not this again. Oh, my God. Okay, fine. Going back to, yeah. Misiones. Wait, yeah. Because I was wondering. I was like, wait. Why does the hell does it say that? And then no wonder, no freaking wonder it's this thing. Okay, let's look at this BS. All right, tkanime.net. Okay, sure. Okay, so this is supposed to be Bardock. Okay, let's see what they did to poor Bardock.
Te advierto que esta vez soy un poco más fuerte.
What?
Aún estoy en condiciones para seguir peleando contigo.
What?
I
don't either.
Yeah. What you said.
Oh, yeah. Xenoverse 2. Oh my god, what is Xenoverse in general? Oh my god. What is he saying? Okay, that happens. Sorry about that.
Sería una pena que este fuera tu máximo poder.
What is going on? What is this? Like, is this supposed to be like the battle between Goku and freaking him? Okay, that's cool and all, but like the audio. Oh, he took off his mask, okay. He cut him off.
Yeah.
Is there a point where I can return back or something? Let's see. I mean, change characters, I mean. Is there an R3? I'm not seeing anything
wrong. All I know is that this ISO is crazy.
Yeah. Okay, I mean, they say it's extra missions for nothing. Jeez, okay. But why does he sound like freaking baby though? That's the thing I don't understand. Why is it baby? Bro. I don't know what I'm doing here, like, George. Do I kill him? Okay, fine, let's kill him.
Bien, tú lo pediste.
Oh, there it is! Do I?
Yeah, let's see. We'll play the Vegeta song.
Okay. I've heard that line before. It's like, why? It's like, what? Oh, you were right.
Vegeta. No veas con buenos ojos a los Saiyajin. Is this like a Super Saiyan, Super Dragon Ball Hero story mode or something?
It kind of feels like it, yeah, but what's so random? Is this AL? Is this supposed to be- wait, hold on. Oh, this fusion- yeah, fusion- this supposed to be fusions! What does this have to do with anything? Yeah, wow, they even programmed this! They even programmed this, goddamn! Oh, but he getting all his health. Oh my god, yo. Vegeta. Vegeta, I pressed... God damn it. No, mother, father. No. I guess we're gonna come back to this ISO later. My god. This is really interesting. I'm back to a Big Bang. What?
The hell?
What? It's a whole new animation. That's okay. That's cool, I guess. Brutal Divine. Aww. Damn you. That was a biscuit.
And the nerd.
Damn it! It's up circle, right?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay, here we go. Please land this time. There you go. What?
Oh, what's that?
What? What do you mean is that? You've seen this before?
No. It's based off Vegeta's move from Dragon Ball Super, remember?
Which episode or which part?
When he fought Goku Black. He fought Goku Black and he did the whole like down pummeling move and like was breaking the buildings.
Okay, I mean the animation made it. Okay, the animation's... Nah, it's okay, fine. We're gonna finish this and then we're gonna call it a day, because honestly, I have no idea. I'm gonna give you a generic combo because I don't care that much. I mean, you're about to die anyway, so who cares? Bruh. I'm waiting for you to say it. You didn't say it, damn it. Too late! Too late, right? You doofus! Bruh.
I know.
Oh my god. Now we can end it properly. There you go. He's dead. Expert mission done. And that's what it even means, I don't know. Wait, what? How am I freaking. Okay, you know what? Wait, what? Oh my god, there's more to this? No puedo creerlo. Es grandioso el papá de Trunks y mi abuelito unieron. I don't remember this in the story at all. Oh, we're doing this again? I just never know which one was I doing. God damn it, okay. Oh, you're stuck there. Good. Ah, you cheeky, sneaky bastard, okay. Alright. God damn it! You freaking cartwheeling son of a biscuit. Who's your mom, Aqua? You get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. Heeper coming. That's right, the name. Heeper. It's a little hyper, but no Heeper. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow. God damn. I still don't know. I don't see what fusions about this. Is it Gogeta? Is that it? Like, this is a lot like Heroes now, so I don't know. Oh, damn it! Son of a biscuit, no! Oh, okay. Okay, now land it, please. Thank you. Really? Bro, really? Bro, I just brought him towards me. What? Okay. I'm gonna finish this. I'm actually adamant on finishing this. Ah, you missed, sucker. Oh wow, that was very long. Okay. Damn it! Hold on.
Later.
Yeah, right, man. Okay, so Come on. Okay. Now land, please land. Oh my god! There you go. You know, that's it. If this is what you want, this is what you're gonna get. I'm just gonna keep on doing this because you don't deserve like any form of whatever. There you go. And finally, oh my freaking god. Jeez, yeah. Good riddance. Oh my god, let's just finish this cutscene. Let's let it play out. Okay, golpes fueron efectivos. And we're done. We're done for the day, man. Oh, it's in English, okay. And we're done. Thank you guys for watching. I guess take care and stay safe. And yeah, peace out. Have a good one. Bye-bye.